So simply watching Ronda Rousey deliver beatdowns just isn't enough. She continued her track of perfection Saturday night in UFC 190 when she knocked out Bethe Correia in just 34 seconds, bringing her career record to 12-0. Well, apparently the UFC queen looks pretty good in clay too. This video from sportsclaymation.com surfaced Monday. Its account of Correia's smack-talking, only to go on to be destroyed by Rousey, is superbly accurate.